guys, what's up? It's Kenzie and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Kenzie. I make lifestyle videos. I have seen this video going everywhere around YouTube. I originally said that I wasn't gonna do it because I want to still like myself at the end of this video, but I feel like it's really interesting and I wanted to do it anyways. It's really been quite a journey the past week. If you guys are new here, be sure to click that subscribe button. Also, my Instagram and everything is linked down below. I also have a podcast, the I Love You So Much podcast with Kenzie Elizabeth, always linked below. So anyways, I wanted to do just from Monday to Friday because honestly, I don't spend that much money on weekends at all. I maybe spend like 20 bucks tops a day on weekends. I spend the most money on the weekdays because I go to school, my studio, and where I work out is all, like, they're all 30 minutes away from me, but in a, like, 2 mile radius. So I'm over there all the time, so I'm constantly, like, eating out, paying for parking, all that stuff. That's where I really rack up the money. I'm already just ready for all the hate. I actually just calculated it, and it wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I'm 22, I live in Los Angeles. Yeah, like, I'm not defending myself with this, but... yeah, I have no way to defend myself. I'm ready for the hate to come. It's okay, guys. Okay. The first two expenses that I have, I'm gonna do rent and my Pilates membership. So my rent, I calculated it and I spend about $287 a week. My rent is not the worst that it is in LA. Like I am in a house, I have a roommate. I got like a really, really, really great deal on this house. So it's not the worst that it could be. But I do spend $287 a week on rent. I'm aware that there are people who spend that in a month. And, you know, I'm really, really jealous of you. So, congratulations. That unfortunately is not how it works in Los Angeles. And then I have an unlimited Pilates membership. This is what I'm gonna get the most hate on. I don't care. I literally just don't care. You can say whatever you want. Try to get me to cancel it. And no, I'm absolutely never leaving. And I don't care how much, like, it's just the best thing in my life. So, anyways. When you do the math, that's about like $9 a day. I know, it's expensive. It's worth it to me, it's what I care about the most, so I don't really care. I either spend that much on my Pilates membership or I spend like triple on therapy, so I think it's fine. Monday. So Monday, I got a car wash and I went to Trader Joe's. So I was working from home that day, so I wasn't eating out as much. Actually, I wasn't eating out at all. I went to Trader Joe's and that was $45 for groceries for the week. I don't know how people spend like $25 on groceries. I cook for other people a lot, so I guess I buy more food than normal. But I feel like $45 is like a pretty average amount. To the car wash, I got like a bigger car wash, which was $40, including tip. That's pretty standard in LA. Like a car wash is typically like $30 to $35. And then my Pilates would be $9. And so my total for Monday was $94. But I feel like actually I grocery shop and got a car wash. Like, what do you expect, you know? Tuesday, so I went to Starbucks that morning. I got a free drink, which was very exciting. And then I ended up buying a perfect bar for $3.45 that I didn't even end up eating. I gave it to Quentin. I got the Citrus Defender. This is gonna save my life. So that was $3.45 for breakfast. Parking was $4. For lunch, I went to Trader Joe's. I got a wrap and sweet potatoes. I also vlogged this week, so if you guys are seeing kind of repetitive clips, that's why. And that was $7.98 total. Here is my Trader Joe's haul, my veggie wrap, and then I needed sweet potatoes, so I picked them up. After school, I decided to treat myself to a smoothie at Whole Foods with Dom. And that was $10. Then I had to fill up my tank, which was $55. Comment down below how much it costs you guys to fill up your tank. Mine's like between 40 to 70. It can go that high if you're in that bad of an area in Los Angeles. It gets really expensive here. Dinner was $20. Oh my gosh, this is the night that we tried to go to Popeyes and then we DoorDashed Chick-fil-A and it would have been more expensive. But I had DoorDash credit. If you guys want $20 on DoorDash, I will have it linked down below. You guys get that covers food and delivery. Check it out. Also, I'll have my caviar code down below as well. If you guys live in LA, caviar is the best. We just DoorDashed Chick-fil-A.
Because we didn't go to Popeyes.
I don't even think I vlogged about the Popeyes experience. I don't even want to talk about it. Quentin had us wait in line for 30 minutes just to not get anything. So anyways,
they wouldn't give us a plain chicken sandwich.
He is just a really picky eater and they weren't able to give him a plain, like, yeah, I get it, it's fine. So We DoorDashed Chick-fil-A, which is great. So if you guys want to use my DoorDash code, it'll be linked down below. Okay, and then again, Pilates was $9. Did I get a Celsius that night? No, I didn't. All
right, guys, I'm currently changing. I'm just wearing a set from Set Active.
So, total for Tuesday was $189 and what? No, $89.43. I definitely typed that wrong. Okay. All right. Moving on to Wednesday. So Wednesday, I went to Blue Bottle and I spent $15 with tip.
We just finished Devo's. It was really incredible. Got some matcha. Blue Bottle matcha was amazing, but they just raised their prices, which sucks, but whatever.
I do have a grievance with this. Apparently, Blue Bottle just raised their prices 75 cents a drink, and I basically sold my soul to Blue Bottle, so I was like, whatever, I'm still gonna go. And I literally, $15 with tip was, I bought my friend coffee, and then I got an iced matcha with oat milk, and it was like $12.76, and then I tipped. That is so expensive for two drinks. That's really bad. So I recognize that that's not good, and I just don't know what to do because like I just don't see myself stopping going to Blue Bottle anytime soon. I think I can cut it down, but it's just like, that's not good. Parking, I spent $8. Dinner, parking is really what I realize adds up because I am in meters all the time, and I'm just like, oh, $2, whatever, $2 here and there, but $2 here and there really adds up, guys. Dinner, I went to Sweetgreen and I spent $14. Sweet green salads are, I get $14 on a salad is really expensive, but if you've ever gone to Sweet Green, you understand that. We got the Hollywood Bowl. I'm not gonna eat mine right now, but it's seriously the best salad. I said this in every vlog. I think I get one, I honestly only get like one a week, but still, it's like a $14 salad. So, you
know. Get the bread, treat yourself.
Yeah, get the bread.
I feel like this whole video is me just like defending myself, but one, keep in mind people, LA is very expensive, and two, basically, LA is just very expensive. Okay, Pilates, $9. So Wednesday, the total was $46, which is better than Monday and Tuesday. Thursday, I went to Pilates, again, $9. Celsius, I got a Celsius at Pilates, which is $3. I normally bring Celsius because they sent me a bunch, but I'm currently out of them, so now I'm buying them at Hot Pilates again, which is $3, but they're just like so good. The Kiwi Guava one is next level. Parking, I spent $9 in total. Breakfast, I got for free at Starbucks with my rewards. Coffee, I got a coffee for $3.50. On break during class, I went and I worked at Bluestone and I got an iced Americano with oat milk. That's my new coffee order. And then for dinner, I went to Zinc and I spent $25 with tip.
Okay, so we're at Zinc. I just got my favorite meal in LA. The chicken label is so good. Quincy got a burger. Morgan got an assortment of things.
Couldn't decide.
Couldn't decide.
So that total was $49.50. Friday, which was today, I'm home. Okay, so I went to Pilates, or no, Pilates would be $9. Starbucks, $7.83. I went this morning, got a pumpkin cold brew, sweet cream cold brew. Very good. I'm normally not into sugary drinks and I'm very into it. Oh, and then I got a breakfast sandwich. Today, for every meal, I'm eating at home. And then tonight, I know that I'm gonna spend $7 on parking because we're going to the mall and it's $7 in parking. So total today, I spent $23.83. When I don't leave my home, I'm happier and I spend less money is basically what I've come to the conclusion of. My total for what I spent this week was $324.76. I feel like that could be a lot worse. I feel like I've watched some of these videos and they're way more, but with rent, it is $611.76. Again, I feel like I've seen worse. I've seen better, but I have also seen worse. My biggest defense is I live in LA and I do everything 30 minutes from my house, but in all seriousness, I am trying to be better about finances and not spending so much money out. So I'm actually going to download Natalie Marbu's like budget spreadsheet. I'm very excited for that. And really getting on into that in the new year. But, so that is it for my what I spend in a week video in LA. If you guys are watching these and you're looking to live in LA, you could definitely spend way less than me, clearly. You don't need to eat out. You don't need to buy the coffees. You don't need to go do all of that stuff. And you can also get cheaper rent, but this is what works for me right now. You know, we could all grow and get better. But I love you guys so much. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm afraid to look at the comments because I feel like I'm going to be killed. But I love you guys. My Instagram, everything is linked down below. Hope you guys have the best day ever, and I will see you soon. Bye!